Alright, boys. Welcome back to Pokémon, but I can't understand anything. this is Pokémon LeafGreen. We did 3 live streams last time, and none of you told me that my audio wasn't coming through the Game Boy, so... Thank you. Thank you for having my back, as always. I can always count on you guys to help me out in a tough bind, and I really appreciate that. So, yeah, let's get into this. Last time we left off, we beat the third gym. It was Lieutenant Surge. Alright. Just gonna get a little bit closer here. Okay, let's go ahead and cut this tree down. So we got the... We beat this gym and we got the bicycle voucher from this guy because they're worth a million and that's the only way to get it. Time to face the 8 Jake. Yeah, baby. Yeah. The best rival of all time. So, we have to go through Rock Tunnel. But before we do that, we need to have caught at least 10 Pokemon. And it says we have 11 Pokemon that we have obtained. So I think we are good to go ahead. Make our way through here. I did not heal after the gym, which was very smart on my end. High IQ plays. And this is not an emulator. This is a Game Boy with RCA output, a modded Game Boy Advance SP. So this is a real cartridge on a real Game Boy that we are playing here. Oh. Did you say Doug Trio? Digging. I should have digged. I should have dug. We're outies. Can't escape thanks to... Okay, let's... Eat the dig. Paralyze. Now we're gonna dig. Catch it. Okay. Alright, the cut dug trio. Beautiful, just beautiful. Arena trap. I should have nabbed some repels, to be honest. Maybe I picked one up. Maybe. No. I did not. Did not. Okay, so if we have obtained 10 Pokemon, we can talk to this guy right here, and he'll give us Flash. Thank you. It might be 20. It's the battle of the century. The battle you've all been waiting for. It's Weedle versus Caterpie. Alright, I will be right back. And yes, I took my sweet time. Alright. We should be at 20 now. I was kind of hoping we would evolve the Weedle. At least. Or the Metapause. Was not the case. We do have quite a collection here, though, let me tell you. Is that not the right guy? It's this guy right here. Oh, I was talking to the wrong guy the whole time. It was 10. Alright. We got it. So, I believe Dugtrio can actually learn that as well. He cannot. Incompatible. Okay, well, Pikachu can. I'm gonna reset my camera. Calypso says it's good. It's good. It's good, it's good. You know? It's not good, it's not good. Alright. Let's go ahead and, we're gonna go back where we came from. We were talking to the wrong guy the entire time. We had plenty of Pokemon. We did all that for nothing, which is outstanding. Let's pop this repel. Should be free from Diglett, but not Dugtrio. If we see Dugtrio, he will still attack us. Dugtrio. Because he is over my level. 29 is higher than 27. That's gonna hurt. Yep. Too bad he's not a Charizard and can fly, because that would be very useful. And yes, you can use fly inside of a cave. We're out. We're outies. Let's grab our free bike, which is gonna make life a lot easier. Free bike. Easy. I don't know what he's sending out, but we're gonna switch into Keto G. Charmander. Thank you. believe that's Fury Attack. Karate chop, judo chop. Vine Whip beats all. Alright, we made it to the rock tunnel. I got something from him. Don't know what, but it was something. An Everstone, huh? Okay, that was pretty worthless, to be honest with you. I don't think Everstone carries over natures in breeding in this game. So, I mean, it's really... It's just a rock at this point. It's paperweight. Anyways, we're going to drop Dugtrio off. And we're going to grab Pikachu. Because Pikachu can indeed learn Flash. We're gonna dig again because of the encore. Paralyzed. Double hit? No. What is that move? I don't know. Pinch? Poison point. Yep. That's called mess around and find out. Released, so now I can thrash. Alright, boys. Trying to catch those 20 Pokemon really ate up a lot of the time that I thought we were going to be spending in Rock Tunnel. And, yeah. I think I'm just going to end the stream here, and we'll do Rock Tunnel next time. Sorry. It's already been an hour, 20 minutes, and we haven't really done anything, so I'm really sorry about that. But we are all set up for Rock Tunnel. We have the Pikachu with Flash. So we can... Because the tunnel's really dark. That's why we got Flash before we go in there. It's pitch black. So he'll illuminate the cave for us so we can see. I have repels. Not a lot, but enough. And, yeah. I'll be on next time. Hope to see you guys then. Peace out. Have a great rest of your day.